Our Town is a play in three acts that follows the daily lives of people in a small town called Grover's Corners. It is very realistic. I feel like you can relate to the characters a lot because they're just normal people like you and I.
It follows the story of a guy and a girl, George and Emily, and it uses their story to go through life and explain life experiences like marriage and love and even topics such as death.
Our Town is just about normal life. It's about trials, tribulations, all the people that you have in your life that are important to you.
It's really profound and emotional, and it doesn't start out that way. And so I think it's gonna be cool to like surprise people and show them this really interesting, thought-provoking story.
The major lesson is to just realize that life is limited, and you have to kind of put in perspective, you know, the simple things in life are eventually the things that mean the most, just like a hug from your parents or talking with friends. Don't take the little things for granted.
I'm so excited for everyone to come see the show. Everyone should come see the show. It's genuinely will touch your life. It will change your life. It's changed my own in ways I probably even haven't even fully realized. So I'm super excited to perform it for everybody.